Hey, what is going on, road trippers? Road Trip Nate here. On today's episode of Road Trip Americana, a showcase of the towns in Northwest Arkansas, Northeast Oklahoma, Southwest Missouri, and Southeast Kansas. I am fixing to be in Decatur, Arkansas. So come along as I showcase this piece of Americana. Still a few miles from Decatur, just past the new Simmons plant. Pretty decent sized plant. Decatur, population 1699. On your right, coming up on it, is a gas station. I don't know if the bar's still there, but used to be a bar there called the Backdoor Club and Grill Steakhouse. It's called that because it's in the back of the gas station. Slow down here. A little speed trap coming into Decatur for those that aren't from Decatur. Decatur's kind of a speed trap. On your right, used to be a Dollar General. They moved to a current location, which I will show you here in a few minutes. An old gas station on the left, or on the right. Sweet bridge on the right. Apparently there's a railroad museum here and a Simmons chicken store. Never been into that museum. Possibly one of these days, may have to go in there. I think this is downtown Decatur. If I'm not mistaken. Dollar General on the left, where they moved to. Gas station on the right. Don't know much about Decatur. Cemetery on the left. Gotta stop real quick and okay. Went up a little too far. First Baptist Church in Decatur, Arkansas, we just saw. On your left, there's the police station. City Park on the left. There's the Decatur Elementary School on your left. Off on your left was the Decatur Water Works. Benton County Road Department. Excuse me. Apparently they have concerts on the right in the city park. I guess there's a golf course here somewhere. Back onto Main Street now. Another good view of downtown. Got everything a downtown has. Police station, library, a couple little mom and pop restaurants. Coming through one of the bigger factories along with FNA, Simmons. They have a big factory here that I think it might have moved to the new plant right before Decatur. But we just went through, on either side of the road was the Simmons plant. That's going to do it for this episode. As always, if you're new here, please feel free to hit that subscribe button after the video to stay notified on all my current and future whereabouts. And as always, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Bye from Decatur.